Hi there, this is Lynn Newberry. I am from the ANCC Pathway Office. And with me today is Melissa, Melissa Bates.
Good morning,
Good Lynn. Morning, how are you this morning?
Good, thanks.
Great, well, hello to you out there in Twitter land. Wanted to say hello. We are super excited about some upcoming programs here at the Pathway Office. And Melissa, tell us a little bit about what's going on. And tell me about Pathway. What is Pathway? And tell me a little bit about that.
Sure, that's a good place to start. So Pathway to Excellence, we're an organizational level designation that a facility can get when they employ nurses, and really it's a framework for setting a positive practice environment for nurses. So if you wanna keep your nurses, you want them happy, you want a positive practice environment for them.
Okay. Great retention programs.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Yeah, and it's a great way to really promote nursing excellence. And it is a highly coveted accreditation. There's how many in the world?
There's only 174, and wow. You're right, it is international, not just in the United States.
Wow, that's pretty cool. So who should actually attend these workshops? Tell me a little bit about who is the best person from your organization to attend.
Sure. So really any staff that are involved in the journey toward getting the Pathway to Excellence designation, of course the Chief Nursing Officer, the Director of Nursing, Pathway Program Coordinators, really any frontline nursing staff that support writing the document that's part of the Pathway to Excellence application, and also those with a focus on helping nurses being engaged in the journey.
Okay.
Do you have available to do regional workshops where a small part of the Pathway team comes out to your location and puts on a workshop, and as you said, others interested in your community can come and maybe not have to travel so far.
Okay, yeah, that's a really great idea. So obviously call us, go on the ANA webpage to the Pathway site. All of the analysts and all the team members' names and contact information is available. We'd love to have a chat with you. Even if you're not ready to start writing and you want to learn more about Pathway, we want to be able to share that information with you. So great. Well, thank you.
Yeah.